So I'm now doing a unboxing review on two things that I got at Target today. It's Fire Mario and Shy Guy. I also got something else, but I'll talk about that afterwards. So let's start with Mario. I also have a special thing after, but I'll do that in the next video. So this is Fire Mario. I got this at Target for $5. Yeah, $5 each. Let's see. When Mario is armed with the Fire Flower power-up, he gains the ability to hurl fireballs at any foes that get in his way. Take that, Bowser's minions. And there's many more to collect on the back here. There's the Goomba, Peach, Shy Guy, and Kamek. I'll also compare it to the other one that I have. Here's a close-up of him. So let's compare him to the other one that I have. This is the other Fire Mario that I have that came with the Fire Flower. So it seems the little one, the only thing that's posable is his arm and his head. Like, I couldn't have Mario do that. Let's see here. Well, let me show the other Marios that I have that are this size. So here's the original one. Just a classic Mario, I guess you could say. And then I have the Tanuki Mario. So that's three and the size. So let's go with the other one with Shy Guy. Let's see. Thank you. So I'll do the same with Shy Guy. Is like open them and like compare them to the other one that I have. This was Shy Guy. You can find them all. You can find them up in all sorts of nonsense. From flying with propeller beanies to walking on stilts. But their true faces are still a mystery. Because the white thing is literally a mask. Just in case you didn't know that. So here's the Shy Guy close up. This is the Shy Guy with propeller, but like the propeller, I like threw that away. It was kind of weird. Let's see. Oh. His feet could turn. So let's see. So that was about it. So for the next video, I'm gonna be doing this three set of Mario, Wiggler, and Luigi. Wiggler, Mario, and Luigi. However you say it. So that's gonna be my next video. So I'll see you guys in that one.